What's going on, everybody? Mr. Influenced here, back at it again with another video. Today's topic is once again Bankera. We got a big announcement for Bankera, and I just want to get something straight with Bankera because I made a little mistake. I said that the ICO is ending pretty much soon. I was not aware that the ICO is actually going until 7.5 billion bankers tokens are sold, or coins, whatever you want to call it. And so basically right now we are, where are we? 3.2. So we're in this stage right here. We have about 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more stages to complete. Now, who knows? Maybe these things won't sell out, but that could be a good thing because that means the supply will be lower when it actually comes out there. And with a low price like this, now this makes it a little different because this makes it, I thought it was more of like a short to medium term investment. This is more like a long term investment, not too long, you know what I mean, between the medium and the long. Still very cheap, you know. I'm going to be picking these up every week, like once a week I'm going to pick up a certain amount just to stock up on them. They're cheap, they have a great team, they have a great plan. And let's get right into the big announcement. So I got this email today and it says, big announcements. Bankera's co-founders have acquired a bank. So let's check up on the subject. A freaking bank. They bought a bank. That's exactly what TokenPay wants to do, is buy a bank. And these guys did it already. But you know what I mean? It's not like they're in competition, because even though they're going for banks, they're going for like two different things with these. Like, they're two completely different coins, so there's no competition between them. There's like TokenPay, there's barely, the supply is tiny compared to this. I think the total supply for this, I'm guessing 7.5 billion pre-ICO, not sure how much it was. Definitely want to check it out though. Let's check it out real quick. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell right next to the subscribe button so you get notified every time I post a brand new video. And make sure you comment below with something interesting and join our Telegram if you want to be a part of the Team Influenced chat, where we all hang out, talk about stuff, speculate on ICO, stuff like that. Everyone's welcome. Become a part of the team. Let's find... All right, I'm going to find this out. I'm going to be making more videos about this, since I'll probably make a video a week about this. Oh, right here. Oh, no, never mind. Okay. It's all right. All right, so let's read this. Revealing the big news, Bankera's co-founders have acquired a bank. We have come a long way since we first launched Bankera's pre-ICO. We have managed to raise 80 million euros from over 66,000 contributors, making us the largest ICO in relation to the number of contributors, and we are now on the top 10 biggest ICOs according to the amount of money raised. I believe Electronium's still the biggest one raised, or the most contributors at least. I think it was like 70 something thousand. So doesn't make it the largest, but one of the largest. And yeah, we got that HODL Electronium shirt. Comment below if you're an Electronium fan. So yeah, these are pretty big numbers. 80 million euros raised and 66,000 contributors. Now, a lot of people don't believe in this project, and that's fine. If you don't believe in the whole bank aspect, see, I look at it this way. I look at it as, this whole space is basically trying to get rid of banks. All right, I understand that. And a lot of you can get mad if you see these things popping up like Bankera. Like, why are they trying to go for a bank? Except this is more like an exchange. This is more like an exchange where you're going to be able to safely store your funds with like some type of insurance. You're going to be able to trade it for different types of assets. Fiat, you know what I mean? I believe fiat's still going to be around for a good amount of years. Until fiat's around and crypto doesn't fully take over the fiat system, stuff like this will be successful. And what I like about these guys is, like, these guys are, they're making stuff happen. Like, they're not going out of the ICO and not doing stuff. They're doing stuff while the ICO. That's why they had a pre-ICO. So they could work on stuff while they raise more money for bigger stuff. You know, like, if they got a legit team, they got a lot of money, they can make a lot of stuff happen. With money, a lot of stuff can happen, you guys. Let's keep going. We read that. Since the beginning of Bankera, we have been focused on three core elements: IT infrastructure, licenses, and capital. So they're going for fully legal. Like they want this whole thing to be legal, which is awesome. Like, you know what I mean? We won't run into that problem of, oh, you know, BitConnect. You know what I mean? Like BitConnect with what was it? See, the Texas thing, whatever. Let's keep BitConnect out of here. So now, after 4 months of dedication, we are happy to announce that Bankera's co-founders have acquired the Pacific Private Bank based in Vanuatu. So this is the bank they bought. Let's check it out. Watch it be like a little hut. It's gonna be a little hut. Pacific Private Bank. It's gonna be a little hut with the Bankera logo. No, I'm joking. I don't see any pictures of it. Probably not as big as it's a private bank, but it is a bank. It's a start. Let's keep reading. The Pacific Private Bank is a well-established bank with more than 20 years of experience. Currently, the bank's focus is on private banking and wealth management, which translates into solutions tailored to clients in a manner that is much more beneficial than a traditional bank. By acquiring the bank, our team has secured a working product with a strong client base and, most importantly, a solid IT infrastructure. The banks know how will be a significant resource to help Bankera ensure its success. However, teams from the Pacific Private Bank and Bankera will focus on different goals. The Pacific Private Bank will continue to focus on private banking solutions, and Bankera will keep its focus on becoming the most innovative blockchain-driven bank for the new era. We truly believe that Bankera is in a very good position to become a key player in the banking revolution. Okay. See, that can also happen. Banks might not get taken out. They might just change. You know, we as humans, we go through a lot of change. We're known for changing. Like, a lot of stuff changes. And that could be a big change. There's going to have to be some type of physical. You guys have to understand there has to be some type of physical place with wealth in it. Wealth in it. Let's keep going. So they bought a bank. Great news. Let's keep going. We read that. Oh, no, I think we read everything. They got a bank. that's the big news. I didn't make it as exciting as I wanted to because I'm calm about it. This is one that I'm just going to be, it's cheap. I'm going to be just buying and buying and buying. And why not have a large amount of a good coin in my portfolio? You know what I mean? Now, do they have a Telegram? I hope they have a Telegram. Looks like they don't have a Telegram, but they have a Bankera chat. Okay. Now, please don't comment below asking when's this going to be on exchanges. I'm honestly over the whole when is this going to hit exchanges? When are we getting on exchanges crap? Like, if you're invested, you're not going to succeed unless you're patient. Most investors are very, very patient people. Very, very patient people. And a lot of you guys in these Telegram groups, you know what? But it makes sense. It makes sense because think about how many people are rich in the world. We got that 1%. We got that 1%. You know why those people are rich? Because they're different. They're different from the average person. And the average person is very impatient. I'm personally very impatient. Like I'm working on my patience though. And I realized with this whole crypto space has helped me in so many different ways. It's helping me be patient. It's helping me do research. Like it's bringing me to a whole different world. Like of understanding business and technology and all this good stuff. It's a revolution. It's freaking amazing. Biggest transfer of wealth of all time. Now let's just, by the way, if you guys want to get into Bankera, there'll be a link in the description. Go check it out. It's super easy to buy. If you guys don't know how to buy, just click the link in the description. Sign up. It'll take you to SpectroCoin. On SpectroCoin, you could deposit like 6 different cryptocurrencies. I think Dash, Bitcoin, Cash, Bitcoin. You know what I mean? The main ones. Ethereum, Litecoin, blah, blah, blah. From there, they're like, that's their exchange. They have 2 exchanges. They own SpectroCoin and they own exchange.bankera or something like that. Don't just go type that in. Go actually find the actual website. Get back on track. Get back on track. Hold on. Okay, so they got two exchanges. You go on there and then you literally exchange it for Bankera. And you can hold it in there and that's pretty much it. It's super easy. You don't have to, it's not an ERC20 token. You don't have to go make it in my Ether wallet. You don't have to go do all this other stuff. You could just literally go send your already the crypto that you have and exchange it right for BNK tokens and hold it in there. And yeah. I think it's overall, I think it's a very good project with a very good team. They're very transparent. Like I said, with the YouTube yesterday, they have a YouTube where they answer questions every week, every couple of days. It's amazing. They email us all the time. Now let me tell you something. On this exchange, Spectro Coin. So I found out the details to it because a lot of people were asking me. On this exchange, this is owned by Bankera, right? So this is where you buy. You see, we go to exchange. You got these digital currencies, and then you could trade it for BDG. That's not the point. Basically, once you're invested on here, once you buy Bankera, you get 10% weekly or 10% a year. Like this, I believe every person gets 10% a year of like how much they make from this exchange, like all the fees and stuff. So I think that's pretty cool. It's like if you're heavily invested, then it's another way of income. You're literally getting like every week I get an email and it just says you earned. Let me tell you what I see. That's the best way to say it because it's honestly a nice email. It's a nice email to receive. It's like, oh cool, I'm earning something. Look, I got it literally today at 2:58 a.m. Or yeah, last night. The 21st week net transactional revenue share has been paid. Hello. Today, 24th of January 2018, Bankera paid out the weekly transactional revenue share to Bankera token holders. This is our 21st commission distributed so far. In the last week, SpectroCoin generated a net transactional revenue of €327,725.66, of which 20% has been distributed among Bankera token holders. This equates to €65,545 or 80.5 Ethereum, given the current exchange rate of €813 euros for one Ether. This is equal to the annualized return of 3.23%, given the current ICO token price of 0.019 euro. As a result, you have personally received 0 point blah 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 Ethereum worth blah 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 as you're part of the transactional revenue of SpectroCoin and Bankera. It is also worth mentioning that the SpectroCoin community has grown by 27,959 new users during the last week. 28,000 users in 1 week. That's quite a bit. From 678,000 to 706,000. You can read more about our 21st net, yeah, blah blah blah. Okay, the rest is not important. It's like, you know, regards to the Bankera team. 706,000 users. That's quite a bit. It's quite a bit, and it's pretty cool how it's like they're paying us out. Passive incomes. There's a few passive incomes. If you guys, don't know. If you guys are like, don't know what to do. You could actually invest into cloud mining. I think cloud mining is a very great thing to do. Let's see. Oh, you could actually, there's a pre-sale for the Ethereum mining because it sells out so quick. There's a code in my description and you guys will get like something, a couple percent off or something like that. Or yeah, I'm pretty sure you guys get a discount. And you could buy these with your credit card, debit card, whatever. But look, so let's say you get the starter, you get 40 megahertz, you get a 2 year Ethereum mining. So you get 2 years of Ethereum mining. Let's go to the plan details. No maintenance fee applied for the whole contract time. So literally for 2 years, you're just making a straight profit. Now let's check this out. Ethereum Mining calculator. Let's see how much you would make off Genesis mining. For those people still watching, you guys are freaking beasts. Alright, so we got 40, right? Power consumption, 0. Oh, whatever. I'll leave it at the normal one. Pool fee, cost per... I wish I understood this stuff. How do I check this out? Let's go. This video is getting too long. Genesis mining. Calculator? Oh, right here. Look at this. The Genesis Ethereum mining small return per year. You get $1,500 a year. So it's not the best, but you're earning a cryptocurrency. So when this thing goes up, you make a lot more because you're earning Ethereum. And if you hold that Ethereum, let's say Ethereum goes to $10,000, that's 10x. Now you made 1.5k. 1.4k from 1.5k in a year. So you get your return on investment in a year. But let's say Ethereum 10x's. Now it's worth $10,000. So now you basically earned 1.5 Ethereum over that time. Now that's worth $10,000. You know what I mean? So you guys have to look at it that way too. And then you have another whole year of mining that's all profits. Like, I don't know. I'm going to be making a video about Genesis mining. I'm personally going to start getting into it. Just putting like a certain amount a week, just accumulating it over time. You know what I mean? Just to have another income. That's all I want. I need tons of ways of income. That's my goal. But this video is getting too long. So I hope you guys liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.